January 29th, or see, I did it again. March 29th, 2016. Not January, it's March 29th. Up in Big Bear Lake, California. Documenting the snow. You know what? This is a great place for photos right here. We're going to turn in here. Boulder Bay State Park. Or not State Park, just... Then... Do you like...
I'm good, honey. The rock formation is beautiful, isn't it?
Yep. And
just,
the lake...
And just pull over. Because I can zoom in on that.
Turn it sideways, you'll be able to see what the pic looks like. Oh my god. Yeah, that's
really
incredible. That's an incredible pic. Good job, mom.
Uh-huh. And then when I backed further away.
Oh yeah. It just looks so pure.
Yeah.
Here's Cove.
Oh, okay.
It does, huh? It never ends. It's a bit beautiful, though. It's great. I got my mom with me. We're not going to do the whole drive. We're going to cut it halfway. But you guys should enjoy it anyway. You'll be able to see if there's enough snow for you to come up. It's amazing how many people dig my videos. It's cool. Look at this. That's an epic picture right there. My God. Look at how big and majestic those trees are.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible.
Oh my God, yeah. See, it seems like it snows more over here.
Yeah, it does.
And what I was trying to tell you about not having a mountain to really block the storm, I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. Because the lake, I believe, is west to east. East to west.